pertaining to even the coffee with Karan thing where you said that I've kind of been very careful of what I've spoken about. So has the Bindas Deepika become the righteous, correct, I'm going to say only the right things, that kind of thing?
No, I think only when it comes to certain things. I don't think so. See how happy and Bindas I am today.
I know.
Do I look like I'm thinking too much?
No, you're not thinking at all. I also look like
except
I don't
think
too much.
Except when I talk to you, I'm thinking a little bit.
okay,
anybody? No, enough with this girl. No, no.
I loved Salman's episode. But the best part was when Saleem Saab came. I think that chunk was the best part. But anyway, I'm actually surprised that you're saying this because when Priyanka and I finished shooting, Karan was very upset and he said we were extremely boring on the show.
Oh God.
And which is why he called us nuns also. So I'm very surprised by these you just told me.
In fact, you said another statement in Stardust that I'm socially awkward. Now with winning these awards, being in front of media all the time, are you still socially awkward?
Please see the speeches that I've given.
What happens in them?
See, now when it's telecast, I don't think, I mean, I've seen actresses who go up there and give really nice speeches and I try, yeah, but I can't.
Are you give blockbuster speeches, yeah.
Acha.
What are you doing? Okay, new person, sir, ji.
Back again to the same time.
Hey, low angle photo mat lo na, please, acha nahi lagta hai. Dono. I think, sabse pehle, I think, जो ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन जो लोग कहते हैं जो जो हुआ है मेरे साथ वो होमी के साथ ही हुआ था कॉकटेल में तो ऑब्वियसली मैं उनके साथ फिर से काम करना चाहती थी स्क्रिप्ट भी बहुत ही अच्छा था बहुत ही एक्साइटिंग था मेरे लिए एंड जस्ट द फैक्ट कि आई वाज गेटिंग टू डू एन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज फिल्म एज एन एक्टर यू स्टार्ट हैव टू थिंक स्लाइटली डिफरेंटली व्हेन यू आर परफॉर्मिंग इन इंग्लिश एंड कि मुझे नसीर साहब पंकज कपूर साहब डिम्पल कपाड़िया के साथ काम करने का मौका मिल रहा था कि हम सब गोवा में एक महीने के लिए हम शूटिंग करने जा रहे थे तो ये सब आई थिंक दीज आर ऑल द रीजंस फॉर मी वांटिंग टू डू फाइनिंग फाइन
क्या
I can't comment on somebody else's comment. I can only comment on my comment.
But you got slightly offensive too when you asked the same question yesterday.
Really? Nobody asked me some behuda sawal.
You really behuda sawal? No respect for your sona. Okay, done. Okay, last question.
Okay. Let her ask. Shook. Let her ask. Let her ask.
I am not fully, I've been reading, but I don't think it's right for me to comment on something that I'm not fully aware about or when I don't know both sides of the story. So.
Okay. No.
Yes.
सर अभी आपका क्या है आपने
थैंक यू
आप खुश हैं आप खुश हो गए
दीपिका जाने